Picture this, a world where safe, sustainable, comfortable, and frequent human spaceflight to and from low Earth orbit is a reality. A world where a space taxi service is the norm. This is the future that Sierra Space Corporation is pursuing with its next generation concept, the Dream Chaser Spaceplane. Elon Musk himself has been intrigued by the potential of this new competitor, but can it truly stand up to SpaceX's dominance in the industry? In today's video, we dive into the incredible history, rumors, and juicy facts of the Dream Chaser, and find out if it's the SpaceX killer we've all been waiting for. It's been over a decade since the space shuttle made its final return from orbit, marking the end of an era for spaceplanes. Now, in 2023, the Dream Chaser is preparing for its first launch, with Sierra Space hoping to bring spaceplanes back to their former glory as the preferred method of transport for getting people into orbit and back home again. Sierra Space, a commercial aerospace company, is actually an offshoot of Sierra Nevada Corporation, SNC. With a long history of providing aerospace equipment to NASA and other private space companies, Sierra Space has a solid foundation to build on. The company's mission statement is to create the foundational infrastructure and ecosystems of a future commercial space economy to benefit life on Earth. Just like SpaceX, Sierra's goal is to create a future where humanity becomes a multiplanetary species, with the Dream Chaser being the first step toward achieving that. The Dream Chaser is a reusable lifting body spaceplane, inspired by the Northrop HL-10 aircraft of the 1970s. With a length of 30 feet, it can carry up to 7 people or 5.5 metric tons of cargo. Originally intended for crew transport to low Earth orbit, the Dream Chaser has since been modified to serve as both a crew transport and an uncrewed supply aircraft. In 2016, Dream Chaser was awarded a contract through NASA's Commercial Resupply Services 2 program, allowing it to run 6 resupply missions to the ISS. The spaceplane will be supported by an external module called the Shooting Star, which not only provides space for supplies to the ISS, but also functions as a garbage disposal, burning up on re-entry after releasing from the Dream Chaser. The first orbital flight for the Dream Chaser, named Tenacity, is being prepared for launch in 2023. The success of this launch depends on the new United Launch Alliance, ULA, Vulcan rocket booster, which is designed to work with a variety of launch boosters, including Blue Origin's BE-4 engine. Beyond its first launch, there's a bright future ahead for the Dream Chaser. Sierra Space has partnered with Blue Origin to design and build a brand new space station, the Orbital Reef. This next-generation human habitat in space will combine a business park and a luxury hotel experience in low Earth orbit. Sierra Space will not only supply their life inflatable habitat modules to the orbital reef, but their Dream Chaser will also serve as the primary transport vehicle for both people and cargo to the station. This is where the Dream Chaser truly gets to realize its concept as a space taxi, a comfortable, sustainable, and safe vehicle to transport all kinds of people to and from orbit. No longer will the highest altitudes be restricted to NASA astronauts. With Blue Origin on the Orbital Reef project, the Dream Chaser is poised to make a significant impact on the future of space travel. While it remains to be seen if the Dream Chaser can truly be called a SpaceX killer, it's clear that this spaceplane has the potential to revolutionize space transportation and democratize access to low Earth orbit. As Elon Musk himself has expressed interest in the Dream Chaser, it's worth considering the potential for a collaboration between SpaceX and Sierra Space. With their shared goal of creating a multiplanetary future for humanity, the two companies could work together to advance space technology and exploration. In the meantime, all eyes are on the Dream Chaser's first launch in 2023. As the space race heats up and competition drives innovation, we can look forward to a future where space travel is more accessible, sustainable, and safer than ever before. The Dream Chaser spaceplane may not be the definitive SpaceX killer, but it's certainly a game changer that is set to make waves in the industry. So, buckle up, space enthusiasts. The journey to a new era of space exploration is just beginning, and the Dream Chaser is one exciting ride that you won't want to miss. Stay tuned for more updates, rumors, and fascinating facts about this incredible spaceplane and its potential impact on the future of space travel right here at Elon Musk Industries channel.